Well, everyone, welcome back to another episode. As you can see, I'm back at my house again. Of course, as usual, too lazy to record an intro and an outro at when I'm fishing. So I'm recording an intro and outro here. So, welcome back. In today's episode, me and my buddy fish in my John boat. We have my small 12-foot John boat. If you guys have been watching for a little bit, my channel for a little bit, you could see, you know that I've fished out of my John boat once. Caught a big fish out of it. But me and my buddy, we took the John boat out and we took it to a smaller lake locally. It's about 30 minutes away. And we did not do so well. But after that, on our way home, there's a pond. I've fished once, but it wasn't very good. I fished once and we did pretty well. The top in the video. Stay tuned.
Okay, so we stopped at a private, well, not private pond. What am I saying? We stopped at a pond, and this pond, yeah. We stopped at a pond because we couldn't catch anything else. At the lake, we docked the boat up, and I'm going to throw a chatterbait. Hopefully, I can do good. Hey, buddy. Cooper, stay. Yeah, pretty decent size. Is that a turtle in there? Yeah, I think that. Oh, yeah? Me too. Oh my gosh. About a 3-pounder. Dad.
Oh, nice.
Solid fish.
Man.
Healthy. It's kind of got the body of a smallmouth.
Coop. Look.
Dude.
Whoa.
We're going to get big in there.
Big. Well, not big, but super fat. Little largemouth there. I say about 14 inches. Thing's about 2 pounds. Let this thing go. Just slammed it. Oh, well, it's too weedy right there. So I'm gonna have to toss you. Sick.
I got a big thump.
Oh my gosh.
Another one.
It's big.
Is it?
Big. Oh my gosh. It's big.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Hold on.
That's a beautiful fish. That's every bit of 4 pounds.
Does it work?
Yeah.
By that I mean, if you try them and after 30 days you don't want them, send them back and they'll refund all of your money. But you won't return rates less than 1%.
Hold on. Give me a sec.
It's the opposite. They're going to be buying more and giving them away as presents. But remember, you can.
Not even 4 pounds, 3.5.
But he's a chunk, isn't he?
Yeah.
Wow.
3.5 stud. Let this beast go.
It must be loaded with them, man.
Oh. There we go. Oh my. There we go. It's a bigger one again. Look how fat this thing is. These are so chunky.
Jesus. I gotta get me one now.
Hey, come right here and fish this bank. Just start parallel. You might. Just.
It's freaking slanted.
I mean, just the belly. These pond bass are crazy. Holy crap.
How fast are you working it?
Just steady retrieval. Okay. So I lost my swim bait because I hit a cattail when I was casting on the last cast, but I'm gonna try to get at least two more fish to show you guys a video. Just, I have the chatterbait here. Just steady retrieval and they just clobber it. Oh, I don't think that was a hit. But a couple years ago, I mean not a couple, a year ago, me and Dad came here and there were no fish in here. But now, I guess, it was either somebody stalked it or that was a terrible day. And the fish here, they're just chunk to the max. They are fat and they are feeding up. And of course that could be because it is fall time, but they're just, They're feeding up. Okay. I'm gonna make a couple more casts and got a skedaddle. Oh my, what? Oh my gosh. Dude, it's giant. Or it feels giant.
Oh, it's giant.
It's pretty big. I wasn't even reeling it in. Dude, what the heck?
Donkey. Freaking five.
No.
Still.
Take my picture with this guy. I think it's another 3.5. Another 3.5 pounder. Just donkey, just on the fall. That might be 4. Just complete gut. Fall fish. See ya, Timothy. Oh, wrong way, bud. There we go. Oh. Just let it fall. Let it sink. He legit.
As that is it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys on the next episode of Droygrass Outdoors. Make sure you like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.